Let's use determinants to compute the area of an ellipse. So the result that we're using relates the area of a planar region in R2 with the area of the image of that planar region under a linear transformation. So suppose I have a linear transformation T with standard matrix X, so that Tx is A times X, and I'm considering some region R. Then the area of the image of R under the transformation, so the area of T of R, is equal to the absolute value of the determinant of A, that standard matrix of T, times the area of R. And so that tells you the determinant, at least in absolute value, gives you the scaling factor that you need when you transform a region R under a linear transformation. It tells you the scaling factor that the area changes by. So here's our picture. There's my region R. And I have a linear transformation T, and so here I've drawn the image of R under the map T. And so that means that every point in R goes to these points T of R labeled in green. And the relationship between the area of the image of R, so that's the area of T of R, is equal to the image of the area of R times this scaling factor, which is just the determinant of the standard matrix and then absolute value of that. So let's use that theorem to compute the area of an ellipse. So I want to realize the ellipse as the image under a linear transformation of a set that I understand the area of. And so I can, if I start labeling things, I'm going to try to create a linear transformation that takes the unit disk, so this is the disk of radius 1, onto this ellipse. So I've marked A and B for the major and minor axis here. And so first, I need to find out what is this linear transformation T, or what is its standard matrix. So T of X is A times X, where the first column of T of A is just the image of T applied of E1, so T applied to the vector 1, 0. And the second column is T applied to the vector 0, 1. So T of 1, 0, one way to map this disk over to the ellipse is just send 1, 0 to A, 0, right? So I'm just stretching that out there. And then I want to send 0, 1 to 0, B. That tells me that the standard matrix is A, 0, 0, B. Then the area of the ellipse is the determinant of this matrix in absolute values times the determinant of the original circle. That's AB times pi times 1 squared. So that's pi times A times B.